Hey, Buckles! So according to Stats Canada, 97% of teens are literate and have some form of high school education. We're here to prove that wrong.
We are here to ask the Knox student body some simple questions to see if they can get the answers right.
The majority of the grade 12 students here at Knox have already been accepted to university, but after the admissions office see this, some offers might be getting revoked.
What grade are you in?
12.
Alright, our first simple question is, who was the first Prime Minister of Canada?
Pierre Trudeau.
Bruh.
10.
Alright, so you took history this year so far?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. So, what does the day of July 1st, 1867 mean to Canadian history?
Easy. Alright, what's your name?
David.
What grade are you in?
Grade 10.
So, how long have you been in this class so far?
Around 3 months.
Alright, and then on a regular basis, do you use rulers in the class?
Yeah.
How many centimeters are on a ruler?
Oh crap.
So what's your name?
My name is Justin.
What grade are you in?
I'm in grade 10.
Alright. So let's say you go to a store and you buy an item that's $10, right?
Yeah.
And you have a 25% off coupon.
Yeah.
How much did that item cost you?
Okay. Oh, I think you're doing a mental math.
What's the item cost?
So what's your name?
My name's Nick Valdez.
Alright, what grade are you in?
11.
Alright, proper. So you took history last year, right?
Yeah.
Alright, and you take law or anything this year?
No, I didn't.
You didn't? Okay, alright. So I'm just gonna ask you some history question, right?
Alright.
Okay, so what does the date July 1st, 1867 mean to Canadian history? Like, what's the significance of that date?
No clue. I have no clue.
You have no clue?
I have no clue.
Okay.
I would say it caught, well, it's really, isn't it like 12% off because of 30% of tax and then back added on? So I really don't know what 12% of 10 is.
No, you have $10. Okay, it's 25%
off. So 25% off. We still
$10.
Have
to. No, I have $10. You have $10. You bought the item
so $10, yeah.
25% off. How much did the item cost you?
It's before tax.
Before.
Okay, before.
One to tax.
Okay, there's no tax.
No tax.
$7.75.
$7.75 cents?
Or?
No,
$7.75.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
What's your
message?
Okay.
What?
What
are you even talking about?
I'll ask one more time. All right. Take a few. Okay. All right, Nick Valdez. Okay. So, what does the date July 1st, 1867 mean to Canadian history?
No clue.
No clue? Okay. So like on July 1st, what do you usually do? Because it's like a long weekend. Do you like?
I just relax.
You just relax?
Maybe have a, go out for dinner or something.
Okay. And celebrate like Canada and stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right. So July 1st, 1867 was actually the day that we became our own country. So yeah.
That's it.
You missed here, right? Obviously. All right. So you've done like health portions and stuff like in the portable whatever? All right. So a simple question, all right? So what does DNA stand for? You don't know? Do you know what DNA is?
Yeah.
Okay. So you don't know what DNA stands for? Okay.
I remember learning it. Just
okay.
You have a guess?
You have a guess? Just guess. Just try to think. DNA.
Data. Network. Analysis.
Data network analysis?
Holy.
12.
Alright, so would you say that everybody in the world should be treated equally? Like everybody, no matter your race, your gender, whatever, everyone should be treated equally, right?
Yeah, it's just broken.
Okay. So I want you to, it's gonna be a spelling question, right? Spell the word equivalent.
EQUIVELENT.
That's right. Oh. Obviously, as you can tell, Knock is full of hammer students that don't know basic knowledge.
I'll let you know something. It's all on the students and teachers. Y'all are brick. It's not flying next year. Fix up ASAP.
And to all the grade 12s that didn't get the answers right, you know, next year when you pull out, you know, your first essay or whatever and you get flamed by your professor, you know, watch back this video and she won't be that depressed, is what we're saying.
Enough said. Dunno. We'll see you next year. Bye, Goombas.